Hey guys, welcome to Math Techs. So today we'll be learning how to delete our Snapchat avatar or remove the Snapchat profile picture. So to do that, let's first open up our Snapchat app and make sure to be logged into the account on which you want to delete your Snapchat profile picture or remove your Snapchat avatar. To do that, guys, on this interface at the top left corner of the screen, you can see there is a Bitmoji icon or your profile picture. Tap on it, and on over here, tap on the settings icon at the top right corner of the screen. And from over here, scroll down until you can find the Bitmoji, which is just below the notifications, you can see. And in order to delete your Snapchat avatar or remove a Snapchat profile picture, simply tap on the unlink my Bitmoji and tap on remove again. And you can see, guys, your Bitmoji has been deleted, or your Snapchat profile picture has been removed from over here. And guys, this is how you remove your Snapchat profile picture or delete Snapchat avatar. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.